Hello students, in today's class we will study the different types of teeth in human beings. As we are already aware of that human beings show two type of dentition. One is the milk teeth and another is the permanent teeth. So students, this is our model. This is our upper jaw. This is our lower jaw. Very important thing is whenever we move our jaws, it is our upper jaw which is fixed to the skeleton, but lower jaw it always moves. So upper jaw is fixed to the skeleton and lower jaw can move. Just see carefully, the first four teeth, 1, 2, 3, 4, these are our incisors, okay? So we have two pairs of incisors. Just after this, we have the canines and we have one pair of canine in each jaw. Two pair of incisors, one pair of canine, two pair of premolars, the teeth that are just after canines, these two in number 1, 2, and here also these are our incisors, then canine, and these are our premolars. So two pairs of premolars in the upper jaw, two pairs of premolars in the lower jaw. Just after this premolars, we have three pairs of molars in each jaw. And of course, the last pair will be our wisdom tooth. So two pairs of incisors, one pair of canine, two pairs of premolars and three pairs of molars. The last pair of the molar, it is known as wisdom tooth. Similar teeth are present on the lower jaw. That is why our dental formula is 2-1-2-3 upon 2-1-2-3. Means, first two means the incisor, next one means the canine, next two means the premolars, and next three means three pairs of the molars. Each teeth is specific in function. Like incisors are used for biting the food, canines are used for tearing the food, and premolars and molars, they are basically used for churning and grinding the food. In carnivorous animals like tiger, lion, canines are extremely sharp and pointing because they feed upon the flesh and they require much tearing. That's why canines are pointed in them. Thank you.